I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian, I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
That pyramid resonance is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the Witness.
One step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layout.
We need a way in there. Ball had a key card. It should get us through that door. I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness. Alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I feel they'll have more surprises in store.
Lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. Ship, communication, navigation, deployment.
Accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious? What do you think of my shadow, Legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Take out the engine. Thank you.
rendezvous at the escape pod. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris' escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go. Sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you. area!
Are those things safe?
Can't be.